Start by cutting the tail and fins using a sharp scissor. Remove the scales from both the sides using a knife. Cut the mouth and clean the guts. If you want, you can cut the head fully, but I would recommend you all to retain it. Wash the fish thoroughly 2 to 3 times and drain it. Slit the pommes frites on either side of the bone, resembling pockets. Marinate the fish with salt, lemon juice, red chili powder and turmeric powder and let it stand for around 20 minutes. Heat refined oil in a pan, add sliced onion, fry it till it is golden brown in color. Allow it to cool for some time. Grind all the ingredients mentioned for green masala to a fine paste using 5 tablespoons of water and transfer it into a bowl. Make sure the masala is not very thin. Stuff the marinated pommes frites with green masala. Season the flour with black pepper powder and salt and mix well. Coat both the sides of the fish with the seasoned flour. Heat coconut oil in a pan and shallow fry the pommes frites on both sides till light brown in color. Serve hot with fish curry and rice.